Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I bought a car that is on sale this week, and let's see how good it is. I already have one on my second account, of my second GTA account, and I released a video with it, but on this account I don't have it, so I'll customize it right now. The car name is Declasse Drift Tampa, and you can buy it in two ways. Let me show you two livery, this one or this one. I bought the black, the darker one. Shut up. Always that guy, it keep calling me and calling me. As you don't know, this week are some car that was last week on sale, but also some new ones. So this is a new one. I promise you I will do every car that is on sale on every week. So you just keep an eye on my channel, because I always do that. I always do cars that are on sale in every week, and I always release video with everything that's new in this game. And maybe you can take some ideas from me if you want. Oh my god, this car looks so good. I just forget about this car. It's wide, it's aggressive, it's everything that I want from a car. So we can put two of these, this one or this one, or none. I'm not sure if I will keep one, but we will see. For now, let's find a nice color. Or maybe I will keep the black color, I don't know. You never know with me. I liked that dark tone in the front, but it's always better to see what options do you have when you customize the car. Okay, so this will be hard, because first let's do other parts. Let's see what else we can change. So let's take the best armor, best brakes, best engine. I won't change that. Let's take the blue lights. Let's take my plate.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
So this car, it doesn't have a lot of mods. Only the basic. So when it comes to wheels, we will see. I love those wheels, but I don't like the color. But it's very hard to find that tires. I don't like this one. And simple. No, it's too. Let's see. What color we should put on this car? So I think I have a gold one on my channel. As you can see, it looks pretty cool. But for this, maybe I'll try something darker. Oh, nice, this red. Also, this wine red is nice. But I'm not. Ooh, again, very nice. I'm not convinced by any color, so we will just have to see. Again, I like this midnight blue. So the lime green, the midnight blue, the black, I like very much. Also this bright purple, is looking nice. Okay, it's time to decide. Let's see again the dark, the lime green. Yeah, I can make that work. Let's take that. A lot of money, but a nice color. And for the second color, I might go with the black, but with a shade of green, which is awesome. Yeah, and with that blue headlights, it will look great. So now let's see if for the wheels we can do something or not. Let's see the, I don't know which rims to take, because that are some special tires for this car, and I don't know where I can find them. Let's see here are the new wheels. Some big tires. And even if I find some better wheels, it won't be the same. Let's see in the back. Okay, so it's still a wide rim. Maybe I can work with some muscle car rims. I just want to change that color because it's I don't like it at all. At least just for that. I like this one. Let's take something cheap and make that chip into black. And now let's see here if that rim, nice, this one is looking nice, and still we have a wide rim in the back, but let's keep watching, you never know. Yeah, I think that was perfect. This one. I will take this one and you will see. I will try to put a tire design. But which one? The white atomic, the yellow. Let's put this white atomic. There you go. Bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And I think we're about done with this beauty. I hope you really like it. But we will see how it is in the street, because now it's time to rate it. So keep in mind the also the offices are on sale this week, and the clubhouses. Oh my god, how good it's looking. Just look at it. It's very aggressive. It's aggressive but beautiful with this lime green. Let's first rate it from 1 to 10 for the sound. Let me turn on my speakers louder. What? This is a rental. This is a $1 million car, baby. And your rental. Okay, so for the sound from 1 to 10, I'll give it a 7, because it's a nice sound in the background. I don't know how to tell you, but it's not that loud, so yeah. Now let's rate it for how it's looking. Man, the looks of this car, it's amazing. It's, I think it's just amazing. It's very aggressive. So compared to other car like this, race, rally, NASCAR, drift, I don't know. Let's call it a drift car. So for how it's looking, I'll give it an 8.5. I really like this car. Now let's rate it for how fast it is. Not the fastest car, it looks like a fast car, but it's made for drift, I think. And for how fast it is, I don't know, it's not feel slow, so I'll give it, it feels like a 7 compared to other car in this category. It feels like a 7 for me. Keep in mind, these are my personal ratings, so don't hate. Now let's rate it for the handling, which is amazing. I really like it. Even I'm not the best drifter or the best driver in this game, but I really like the handling, so I'll give it a 7.5. I expect this to be way bad, but it's really nice. Overall, if you want to buy this car now that it's on sale, from what you pay and what you get, from 1 to 10, I'll give it a 10. It's a perfect 10 because at this money, this car definitely worth it, and you don't have to put any money in it to make it look very nice. I just spent some few hundred K, but you don't have to do that because it's already very nice when you buy it. I put some headlights, some armor, some things like that. Nothing very... Maybe the color and the rims, they can make a difference. Okay. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and to press the bell to notify when I release a new video, if you are subscribing. And don't forget to like this video, that's very important for me. And you can also follow me on Instagram. I will post the link in this video description with my Instagram. And with my other Tampa. With my other drift Tampa. Thank you very much and see you really soon. I just wanted to hear when you start this car and we will be over.